from internet to Matternet. Looks like it is the other way around, but the key point is that it's not. With the advent of drones, artificial intelligence, and many other technologies, we are headed in that direction. I think that in that sense, Andreas Roupopoulos is very right with his new venture. That's today's thought.